All right. Hey, golfers. We're on the putting green. We're going to talk about putting. We're going to start with just how we grip the putter. Flat front, so we want our thumbs on the front, our palms more on the sides. Narrow, fairly narrow stance. Your elbows can be relaxed. They don't have to be straight here. You want your eyes over the ball. And then we just take a small stroke back. And then we're just going to kind of go back a little ways to figure out how hard to hit it. So I'll go back a little bit further. Go back a little bit further. And just kind of practice my distance going this way. And just try and get it up right around the hole so we don't have to take more than two putts. Time my stroke's getting a little bit bigger, but not much. There you go. Putting. Try and keep it simple.